Jackson driving and throwing it out. 1 second left. Good as it goes. Drummond got it. Good looking shot. It was a two. Andre Drummond hits it. He's got 10 with 9 boards. And Detroit.
KCP for 3. Rebound, Tristan Thompson threw it away. The steal by Andre. Wants to work against Thompson. Hits the hook. Count that baby and a foul.
You're just too strong, people. Tristan Thompson is no lightweight.
Against Snell. This is to Reggie. In front to Andre. Dynamite dunk. A dynamite dunk.
A dynamite pass, too.
Yes, it was. Mirotić drives it. Dishes to Gasol.
And his counter reads are excellent right now over the last 3 or 4 games.
Yeah, points in the paint still being dominated by Washington. But Detroit will get one right there.
Now this is the type of offense that you expect from the Detroit.
Taken away by Tim Duncan. Mills to Leonard. Back to Mills. Blocked by Stanley Johnson. KCP to Brandon Jennings. Alley-oop to Andre for a thunder dunk.
Everybody's been waiting on this.
Markel Brown's pass gets away. Brandon Jennings inside. Andre with a flush.
Wow, that's some chemistry from last year, folks. Before the injury to Brandon Jennings.
And now the Pistons have scored 17 of the game's last 19 points. Ilyasova inside for Andre. He captures it, flips it up, no. Ilyasova tips, no. Ilyasova tips again, no. Andre tips.
Oh,
Andre tips again, and they get it.
How many rebounds are they going to give him on that sequence?
Long gun, no. Andre with a rebound. 3 seconds, 2 left to go from midcourt. He hits it! He hits it! He practices that shot all the time. And practice makes perfect.
That's a heck of a punctuation to this first half. And you're right, he does practice it, and he's been waiting for the opportunity to exhibit it.
Here, 5 seconds, 4. Patterson puts it down, poked away. Picked up by Andre from and he hit it! He had his eyes on the prize and let it fly! Wow! Tobias Harris trying to inbound the ball, finally does to KCP. 4 seconds, Kotavius with a shot. It's short, Andre tapped it in! 2.1 seconds, he tapped it in! Middleton from midcourt, time has run out! The Pistons win a thriller. The Pistons win a thriller at the Palace. Let the celebration begin. You gotta love this. Somehow, some way, Andre, Reggie, and the Pistons found a way to win it.